wanted to help you with mindfulness today.
Many parts of the world, people are practicing mindfulness, and mindfulness can be practiced across ages too. So in EE and kindergarten, we might use more games and imagination, and in grade 12 and for grown-ups, you might already know how to focus on your breathing or your body. We're going to start with some games, but the games can be for everyone.
Start by sitting in a comfortable way. It can be crisscross or wise owl like this. If you're in a chair, that's okay too. We are going to play a game called Yogi Says. You have to focus and listen for the words Yogi says, then copy what we do. This also helps us practice self-control.
Good job. It can be true. Let's try five of these together. Breathing in. Until you hear the gong, please do some belly breathing on your own. We invite you to close your eyes. See if you can put all your attention just on your belly breathing.
Mindfulness team. Good morning, parents, teachers, and students. Today we have 53 countries performing. My name is Lulu.
And my name is Anna.
And we're your MCs.
Engaged and empowered. And the energized side of things started very early this morning with the faces and the energy that came into the school. It continued on the field and it continues in this room here right now. We are a school that's very lucky. We're very lucky to be represented by so many nationalities. And we're very lucky to have a very strong PTO who are willing to take time to create this event that we have the honor to participate in today. So I would like to start by giving them a huge round of applause for all of their hard work they have with this event. We have here students that quite frankly, can't wait to get on stage. So I'm going to pass it over to them. Enjoy the showcases that are going to take place. Have fun. And welcome once again. Thank you.
Australia for that lovely performance.
The Sinulog Festival is one of the grandest and most colorful celebrations in the Philippines. The festival happens in Cebu, in the central Philippines, every January in honor of San Celino, also known as the Child Jesus. The word Sinulog comes from the Cebuano adverb sulog, which means like the water currents. It describes a forward-backward flow of the Sinulog dance. In the festival dance, it basically tells the story of the Filipinos still embracing the Christianity during the 16th century. And during the festival, a lady can be seen dancing with the figure of the Sansovino. There's watch talented primary history students representing the Philippines in the vibrant and colorful Sinulog Festival dance.
Well done, Philippines. Chicago, traditional Japanese violence, and the Yosakoi dance. Kano is Japanese martial arts, which is fit for Japanese children. It is performed during the winter.
The traditional Japanese fan dance is usually performed by a young woman in a singly or in a group of dancers. It involves slow, deliberate movements, fingers and poses, which sometimes tells a story. Yosakoi dance is originated in Ho Chi Minh Prefecture in 1954, and it is spread throughout Japan. It is one of the most famous dances in Japan. You are welcome to clap with the rhythm.
Thank you.
kings and queens of the past have used their positions to govern the country. There have been 66 monarchs of India and Britain for over a period of 1,500 years.
We happy few, we band of brothers, for he today that sheds his blood with me shall be my brother, be he there so I on this day shall gentle his condition, and gentlemen in England now or dead shall think themselves accursed they were here. Divorce, beheaded, and died. Divorce, beheaded, survived. I'm Henry the Eighth, I had six only wives. You could say I ruined their lives.
Exciting news! Henry the Eighth is looking for a new wife!
As king, I'm upset and bitter, but the wedding room, but who cares when I call back the clergy? Stated Christmas, we got born in England, and I'm on the very morning that I could obey. When I said, who had been done? King Charles,
who had been done? Look at that.
Thank you.
Russia for that love and kindness.
Thank you. What an awesome performance!
The ultimate dance warrior.
one. The second challenge, the ultimate dance, or the ultimate fight warrior.
Fight, fight, fight.
The ultimate survivor warrior challenge. May the best warrior win.
Fight, fight, fight.
Hakua is the ultimate survivor warrior. Congratulations! You have won all three challenges and deserve the title, the ultimate warrior.
Thank you, Your Majesty. I'll continue to serve you loyally and be your ultimate warrior. I have to retire. Come, Jemba. We're still best friends. Let's chat over coffee.
Gustav! Hi, my name is Paul. I live in France, and the thing that annoys me the most about living here is that every time I say hello, like these. For example, if I meet a girl that I've never met before, I don't know what to do. Do I shake her hands? Do I give her one kiss? Do I give her two kisses? Do I give her three kisses? Do I give her four kisses? Do I give her five kisses? How many bloody kisses should I give her? It is so complicated that they had to create a website called commeonpolice.com. It is a French website where people are voting from the regions of France how many kisses they think they should give, and also which side of their faces they should be starting on.
Hello, my name is François from Paris. Two kisses from the left. Hello, my name is François. I am from the north, so I like to add a front to my kisses.
Hello, my name is Pierre. I'm from the south and I do three kisses on the right.
But for girls, it's okay, because they just give everyone kisses.
It's not a choice.
But for guys, it's different. Because we kiss the girls, but sometimes we also have to kiss the guys. Before moving to Paris, my face had never touched another man's face. So imagine my reaction when my friend Robert tried to say hello to me one day.
No! Get out!
What's that noise anyway? But you have to do the noise, otherwise you look like an idiot if you just go. But by far, the worst thing about that is when you go with friends. Before you can actually drink, you have to say hello to all of them individually. Wow, this chick decided to wear glasses, so it means that I now need to take my glasses off in order to say hello. And it doesn't stop there, because if somebody new arrives at the party, you have to stop everything you're doing to once again do la mise. So you only have 17 seconds to drink a beer in this country. And when someone tries to hug us, it makes us feel so uncomfortable.
That news may be boring or annoying, but this year we had the most exciting reason to kiss everyone. We are the champions! So we invite you to do that to your neighbor.
Yes, yeah! Yeah!
Yeah, I love you. I'm very good.